They'll be on high alert here. Here. Is there something you need?
I know you killed the monger, you home-wrecking malakas!
I don't understand why you're so upset. The monger was running Corinthia into the ground.
Who cares about Corinthia? I care about my own fucking life that you've ruined. He was going to marry me. Me! How many chances do you think a Netera gets in a lifetime?
for sale!
The commander's left the helm!
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
less evil in the world.
Meant to die like this.
That way.
I haven't seen anything yet.
What?
Find them! Probably scared them off, coward.
Thank you, Mistyos!
Saved me! Puppet!
I'm looking for...
you!
Stentor? Malakas! I'm here to help, you idiot!
Not after Megaris! Not after what you did!
King Archidamos of Sparta sent me to aid you in securing the region.
This is how much he trusts me. He put his faith in a fucking mercenary! The gods are punishing me with your presence.
If I was your punishment, you'd already be dead.
Why have the king sent you?
Stentor, relax. I'm here as an ally to Sparta and to you. We've worked together once. We can do it again.
Your help in Megaris might have secured the region for Sparta, but I lost more than I gained. I shouldn't have trusted you then, and why now?
You should thank the gods that I've come to help you.
The only reason you're still alive is that writ you carry. You're not an ally, just a weapon.
Then put me to work.
You're not up to the challenge.
Try me.
There are four Viodian champions fighting for the Athenians. Aristeos, Yanira, Nesea, and Dragon. Think you can kill them? I'd like to see you try.
I told you we could work this out. All right, then. I'll find these champions and put an end to them.
I doubt it will be as easy as you think. But I'm relieved to see you can follow orders.
Where will I find these mighty Viotians?
I only know of two. There are reports of Aristeos occupying the military fort of Gla. Nesea was last seen in the forest east of Thebes.
I thought the Viotians hated everyone. Why are they working with Athens?
They see both Sparta and Athens as enemies. But Athens got here first, and they agreed to a temporary alliance.
What's so great about these champions? They're just four people against the Spartan military.
Sparta has its army, and Viodia has its legends. And they're a symbol of what this place used to be.
The sooner I get this done, the sooner we take Viodia for Sparta. This is it. This fire is fresh, and the food still simmering. Nisea can't be far away. This hut must be Nisea's. I guess she prefers the quiet of the forest over living in the city. These tracks don't look human. They lead away from the camp to the north. There stalks the mighty hunter. Counter! Let's ride. There he is. Let's go. Aristeus. Found you. Looks like I missed a fight.
Cassandra, what are you doing here?
I came to kill him.
He wouldn't have been a challenge for you. But I'm glad our paths have crossed again.
I never thought I'd see you again. What have you been doing?
You made me realize in Megaris that I lost my honor long ago. There's no way to go back and make it up to you. that I can fulfill my promise to Stentor now.
This is the last place I expected to find you.
I left Stentor with the greatest responsibility a man could carry. I couldn't leave him to face it alone.
How thoughtful.
Killing these champions will weaken the Athenian hold on the region and destroy the rebels' morale.
You came all this way to help Stentor. Good. He needs it.
It's about time I started protecting those I care about.
You're right.
You've changed so much.
This is who I've always been. You just weren't there to see it.
I will never be able to change that. But I can do something now for someone who needs me. There are things Stentor must hear to succeed.
I wish you'd helped me back in Sparta. But Stentor does need help now, even if he doesn't want to admit it. Stentor is as much your family as I am. You can still be there for him.
I will.
He may hate me, but I'm glad to have met him. In a way.
Goodbye, Cassandra of Sparta.
That's the Amira, the champion. Your reign has ended.
Erebos swallows another day.
Activated. Synchronizing retransmission chronosity. Contact engaged.
The champions have been dealt with.
You should be dead.
You seem disappointed.
The gods are punishing me.
They're not punishing you. They're helping you. Why do you think I'm here?
The gods must hate me if our paths keep crossing.
From what I've seen, you needed a divine intervention.
I don't have time for this. Sparta must take this region now. While we have the chance.
Let's get this over with.
I couldn't agree more. The sooner I'm rid of you, the better.
Thank you. Victory is ours!
The victory is yours. You led us well today.
My father taught me all I know about commanding an army. Too bad you took him from me, or I might have learned more.
Stop.
Don't you dare tell me what to do. I am in command here.
You needed my help.
By the gods, how are you so arrogant? No wonder my father discarded you.
You know nothing about my family.
I know he threw you off of a cliff and chose me instead.
Oh, now who's being arrogant? You were an afterthought. You were second place.
We'll see about that.
What do you mean?
Now that we've driven the Athenians from the field, it's time I dealt with my true enemy.
Stentor,
your job is done, mercenary. Now I will kill you for what you stole from me in Megaris.
Why are you doing this?
Because you marched into Megaris, ruined the fucking war, and murdered my father!
I did what I had to.
And so will I.
What could you possibly gain from killing me?
Justice, vengeance, peace! One would be enough, but all three is better!
You think vengeance will dull your pain? Trust me, it won't.
Here's the thing. I don't trust you.
You don't have to do this, Stentor.
Oh, but I do. There is nothing you can say to convince me otherwise.
This isn't what Nikolaos would have wanted.
Oh, you fucking know. Traitor.
I am not a traitor.
You betrayed Sparta. You betrayed your family. You killed my father and stole my chance at a normal life. You deserve nothing but the cold of my blade buried in your heart.
Killing each other will not heal the wounds of the past.
Pater!
Hello, Centaur.
I thought you were dead.
Not just yet.
She should pay for what she's done.
I've already paid more than you could ever know.
I don't give a shit what you've been through.
Stentor, it's done.
I don't understand.
You both have a greater role to play. Become the leader I trained you to be. Lead the armies of Sparta and be victorious.
How?
You are an honorable man, a loyal son, and a great warrior. You will be a better commander than I ever was. You can do this.
I will, Father. I will make you proud.
You already have. That could have ended badly. Cassandra, a shadow grows across Sparta. Be cautious when you return.
Mater and I will deal with it.
You found her?
Ruling Naxos.
Sounds like her. May the gods watch over you both.
There. Will be good to see Mater and Brasidas again. Who are you?
Me? I'm no one. But you. You're even godlier than Brasidas said you'd be. It should be your statue between these trees.
Brasidas? What does he have to do with this?
Warrior, he said. Look for the mighty warrior with the broken spear. I added the godly bit.
I'm just a traveler. And there's more than one broken spear in this world.
And the eagle he mentioned.
What eagle? Where is Brasidas? I need to speak with him.
Of course you do. And the woman. You'd like to speak with her too, yes?
Wait.
She looks like you.
Tell me where they went.
I should. It's what Brasidas paid me for, after all.
Then why don't you?
He didn't pay enough.
I'll get you.
Just a traveler, she says.
Tell me where they are, or I'll cut that shit-eating grin off your shit-eating face!
He said you had a nasty temper. He wasn't wrong.
Tell me where my mother is, or I'll shove my spear so far down your throat, you'll be shitting iron at the gates of Hades.
Please! Show mercy!
Speak!
They're on a hill, a cliff overlooking the Gea.
Brasidas didn't pay you enough? Who did? Tell me, or I'll wrap your guts around your neck and hang you from that tree.
The Archon. He's paying more for your head than Brasidas could afford in two lifetimes.
Tell me who the Archon is. I want a name.
La Rose. His name is La Rose, and he's the most powerful man in Arcadia. He who controls the grain, controls the world.
You threatened the wrong people, Malaka.
I don't threaten. I promise!
Walking around in the open with a price on your head. You're either brave or a fool. Somebody get water!
Thank the gods you found us.
I got your message. I killed the messenger. He betrayed you, Brasidas.
These cultists Marini told me about. They knew you were coming and must have forced La Rose to place the bounty on your heads. Trusting anyone in Arcadia will be difficult now.
Which is why I say we put that Archon's head on a pike. Our message to the Puppet King in Sparta will be clear.
Let's find out more about what's going on in Arcadia. We should be able to solve this Lagos problem without too many beheadings.
After what happened to the monger in Corinthia...
That crowd wanted blood.
Violence doesn't always solve problems. Whatever happens, we need Lagos alive. Arcadia is Sparta's breadbasket, and Lagos keeps it full.
That man is working for the Cult of Cosmos, not Sparta.
Then we need to free him from their grasp.
What makes you think he wants to leave?
Bounties and threats aren't Lagos' style. He's a farmer, not a killer.
Looks like I came just in time.
You certainly did. But it's time to make a decision.
My mother's plan is best.
Ah, my lamb. United in blood and purpose.
You're letting your impulses overcome your reason. Thousands of Spartans depend on Lagos for food and protection. His death would bring chaos. There's a farmhouse northeast of Degea where he has a safe house. Meet me there before you do anything you'll regret.
And what if Brasidas' plan doesn't work?
The Archon hides like a coward in Fort Samikon. You can't miss that monstrosity. You could go after him now, but be careful. He's well defended.
Then we must weaken his defenses.
He's got barracks full of guards and silos full of grain. It would be a shame if any came to harm.
Where exactly are Lagos' guards stationed?
Some rest their heads at the barracks in Tegea. There's also a camp and a fort in Smuggler's Forest. Destroy his guards there, and his defenses will be weakened.
Tell me where to find the silos.
The Archon stores his wheat in Pan's cradle. Set the silos alight, and his livelihood will go up in smoke.
I'll go see what Lagos is up to.
Good luck, my lamb.
You don't understand. This isn't just about fire and wheat. This is personal.
They'll be on high alert here.
Thank you. Definitely a mercenary.
Barracks are clear, but Lagos still has guards at the camp and the fort. Both are in Smuggler's Forest. Hades. Camp and the barracks. My last target is the fort, which is also in Smuggler's Forest. You make the Spartans around here angry? At last, should find a quiet way in. watch will be vigilant here.
Thank you. Someone's paying you!
Said Lagos is hiding in Fort Samikon. Time to go pay him a little visit. Lagos, here I come.
Let's go.
These must be the silos. There's enough grain in here to feed hundreds of hungry soldiers. Best stay out of sight. That hatch on top looks like it'll burn, and the wheat will catch after. Left to burn.
This woman won't get away from me.
Only one left. likes it. Without grain, Lagos won't be able to feed his... or pay for more. Let's go. Better stay hidden.
What?
Come on.
Let's go. He's dead.
This complicates things.
One less cultist seems simple enough.
Lagos was a dear friend once. I should have been there.
I'm sorry, Brasidas. But when Lagos joined the cult, he sealed his fate.
So you execute the monger in public against my advice, and now you kill Lagos? If you were under my command, you wouldn't be anymore.
I don't follow orders. I do what I have to.
So it's done. I suppose you'll be wanting to report the news to Sparta soon.
You're right. We've done all we can. It's time to go to Sparta.
Yes, it's time we returned.
Marini, you are as determined as ever. I'm sure you will regain your house soon. With Lagos dead, arrangements must be made to ensure Sparta doesn't starve.
Arcadia is safe once more.
And the bounty is lifted. We are free to travel without fear.
Then let's continue our journey.